Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. So what's going on in this backyard today? Backyard. In this picture, we can see an open lawn with a robotic lawnmower cutting the grass. This is a robotic lawnmower. It's an autonomous robot used to cut lawn grass. Autonomous robot. This open area with grass and some plants that is surrounding a house is often called a lawn. A lawn. It's a sunny day and the sky is a wonderful blue. There are a few spotted clouds in the sky and there is a strong contrast between blue and green in this picture. We can see a red shed back here. A red shed. A shed is a small structure like this, typically used for storage of equipment or tools. Sometimes it's called a tool shed. Tool shed. Or a gardening shed. Gardening shed. There is also a woman in the grass, and she looks quite happy. In fact, it looks like she's hopping or spinning in a circle. We might say she is twirling. To twirl. Twirling. That means to spin lightly around and around. Her dress is twirling as she spins. Maybe she's in such a good mood because she doesn't have to cut the grass. She's barefoot. Barefoot and can feel the freshly cut lawn under her feet. These robotic lawnmowers are increasingly sophisticated. Sophisticated. Are self-docking and basically take care of themselves. Most of them utilize a random mowing system, bouncing around the area until hitting a boundary wire, limiting the working area. Though many of them are beginning to use more complicated systems. If I ever am lucky enough to have such a garden and a robotic lawnmower, I'll probably twirl in a circle as well. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.